couple key features on your Blazer EV that will help with driving more efficiently: regen on demand and one pedal driving. If you're not familiar with driving an EV, the vehicle will drive very much like a gas-powered vehicle normally. But these advanced EV modes can be a lot of fun and be more efficient for an EV enthusiast. One pedal driving takes advantage of higher levels of regenerative braking and allows you to charge your pack while you're driving down the road as you slow down. When you're slowing down, the electric motors are turned into generators, and the energy from the moving vehicle is put back into the battery. With one pedal driving, you can just let off the accelerator pedal and the vehicle will slow down and come to a stop without using the brake pedal. Let's take a look at the controls. To turn on one pedal driving, go to the controls app, then see more controls, and finally, drive and park. This vehicle has three settings for one pedal drive: off, normal, and high, which has a bit more aggressive braking behavior. There may be a need to turn this off and on frequently, so to move this to your smart controls panel, press the arrow right above the setting and check the box Show on Homepage. Now this will always be located on the left side of your home screen. One pedal drive isn't the only way to leverage regenerative braking. Behind the left side of the steering wheel is the regen on demand paddle, where you pull and hold the paddle and you get an additional amount of deceleration. You can use this in conjunction with one pedal driving for even more deceleration without touching the brake and charge the pack up just a little extra. Together, let's drive.